Of course, why not? What type of sometime or part-time income that you do? Bear in mind, my full-time business is still ongoing. How many of you are keen? How many of you wanted to know how to make that kind of money? If you are keen, you better cling on to your upline and ask them how am I able to just be a sometimer and to earn that kind of income. Let me tell you how. It's because of I'm really desperate. I'm really hungry because my business was facing challenges. Now it's just like right now. You see, when I relate back in 2015 or 2016, okay, I lack of cash flow. And now in this pandemic, what you think? So a lot of self-employed, a lot of businessmen, they also lack of cash flow. True, they lack of cash flow. This is the good news that we go to them, you sell them cash flow. What type of business and what types of what tools that you get able to convert immediately to cash flow and give cash flow to you? So I really thank God during that time, you know, with this business, Kangen business, the moment you own a Kangen machine, wow, I say, the moment I own a Kangen machine, meaning to say I have an instant ATM machine. It is whether you own a secret key to turn it on or you just keep the key in the drawer. So it's up to us, right? So in 2005, that was a crucial year that I able to generate a lot of cash flow to help out the whole family cash flow, business cash flow, restaurant cash flow. That was awesome. And in 2016, we sold the cafe at dirt cheap. Now, when I say dirt cheap, means we can't even get back our capital. Zero. That was very sad, right? So I don't think any one of you would like to start any cafe or restaurant right now because in this pandemic, no one will come to your restaurant. So I told my husband this. I said, look, why don't you look into Kangen business? Now, if any one of you here have heard about a skeptical husband, that's my skeptical husband. He said this business is for the ladies. Now, bear in mind, in 2012, when I started the Kangen water, okay, and then in 2016, I became 6A. If you ask me how I did it, that time my husband was not involved, yeah. Okay, I'm a lone ranger. I sold all the machine. Okay, now I sold all the machine to be a 6A, and of course in between I get a few referral, you know, but not serious distributor. So I sold all my way up to 6A. So I was very proud of myself. I said, wow, I can do it. 100 machines, you know. But then Sifu Ching came to me. He said, hey, Belinda, why you want to earn an active income? You never thought of the passive income? I said, I thought of it, but I so enjoy the process of talking to friends, turning the no to yes, that really thrilled me, you know. And he said, yeah, but you need to duplicate this. You need to earn a passive income. When he asked me, how much would you like to earn a month? I said, well, if 50,000 for me, I would be like, I'm very happy with it. Then he asked me this, 50,000 passive income or active income? Think about it. I said, of course, if you give me a choice, I would like to earn a passive income. Who want to work all the way up, right? Then he said, exactly. Then he showed me the business plan again. Now, in 2016, when I became a 6A, that's the time I told my husband, I said, look, why don't you look into it as a business? Then he said, no, because this business is ladies' business. I said, what do you mean by ladies? At the end of the day, if you can make income, you know, your profit and loss account and give you a positive, are you telling me that this is a ladies' business? How many ladies out there agree with me in this? at the end of the day, plus and minus, I must have positive. Then my husband still not very keen. I say, okay, he's still not very keen. You know, throughout the whole process, when I achieve 6A, my total call-in commissions are some timer, is more than 300,000. Which business that able to give you a sometime income, okay, of more than 300,000 accumulated throughout the years? When I show him all my statement, commission statement, net income, he was like, wow, you don't seem like you are working. Because you always see me put out all my new color, you know, change all my hair color. You know, sometimes I have straight hair, sometimes I have perm hair, you know, and I really enjoy myself. He said, you hardly work. No, it's not hardly work. I work, but you didn't see how hard I work. Because I'm really hungry. My children need to eat. The rental need to be paid. The staff need to be paid. And he said, okay. You see, man is like this, you know. Man is like this. When they say, okay, I want to do this business, but yet it took them such a long time to kickstart it. So I also having challenges to get him to kickstart into a business. So at the in 2016, end of 2016, I told my husband I'm going to bring him for a honeymoon. You know, I think wife, to all the spouse out there, in order to get the other half to come into the business, I think one of the spouse have to make a lot of sacrifice, because we want them to see this business. If they can't see the business, and then you are the only one that able to see your future, but not the other half. We really have to put in a lot of effort, right, to bring them into this business. So end of 2016, I said, look, I'm going to bring you for a honeymoon. Okay, I'm going to bring you for a honeymoon. He said, where are we going? I said, just pack up. We are going for 2 days away. Then that time, the restaurant was sold. Okay, a huge loss. If you follow his story, I brought him to a leader meeting in Sabah, Kundasan. Oh, I thank God for a wonderful idea from Sifu Chin. He said, just drag him out, you know, from your PJ, let's come to Sabah. I made a good decision. That time, I still remember, Bernard was there, Nolly was there, and some of the top leader was there, John and June, they are all there. So I just put him there. I just fold my hand. You look at all these leaders, they are not ladies' business. They are talking about real business. How their debts been paid off. Even I still remember one of the leader was sharing, her family debts was more than million. How Kangen able to help her? So that was the turning point for us, because we have made up our mind that this will be the business for us, for our family, because we want a family business that able to give us time for our children, time for each and everyone, which is spouses, and time for God. I said, what business that able to give it all this to you? You can't start any business anymore, because most of the capital is already gone. So in 2017, make him a 6A, Nicholas. October 2017. In 2016, when we decided, in 2017, October, he's a 6A. And now both of us are 6A2. I'm a 6A2, he's a 6A2. And we are looking into 6A2-3 by end of next year. I think with my little team, I think I'm able to do it. Now, when we decided to say, yes, we want to do it, that's where we started to look for builder. No, from a super sales lady, so one by one. Now, I move to the next phase, which is look for builder. Now, in order to double up the income, to make good money in this business, we need to look for builder, and we need to build passive income. That I started to, in 2017, I thank God I have a lot of skeptical husband wife that came in. Okay, I think that attracted a lot of skeptical husband wife in my team. Is it? I have Jennifer and Steven as a couple. They came in this business, and now they are 6A. I have Amy and Edmund. Now they came in. Claudia and Adrian, you know, they came in as a couple. They wanted to build this business. So I thank God for people like them, you know, that they believe in us, that we're able to help their hand and move them to where they want to go. So I would like to share with you what I have done right throughout many years. You know? How many of you would like to know? What is my, it's not secret, like, it's more like things that I think that I did it right.